Come on, man.
Time to fail hard.
Is it going?
Yeah.
Wicked. Okay. First of all, I predict that we get to here. Then the tyre hits the front of this and it all goes tits up.
Yeah.
So now that's down. What I actually predict is we're going to get to like
then
it's going to go your way.
Yeah.
And I'm going to get launched over the top of the bike and end up like in the rear light of your car somewhere. So, what's your prediction? Do you reckon
my
it's going to go smoothly?
Is the RF wedged about here?
Between the car and the trailer.
Calvin, let's do it. What's the worst that can happen?
I've got flip flops on, so lots can go wrong here.
Right. Take it right this time.
Oh, well, I was going to say, I'm going to do both hands.
Okay.
Try again. Because I can't see shit now.
Like, this is like, well, I'm literally flying blind here.
Just keep going.
Well, we've got further than my prediction.
Keep going. Keep. Right, ready? Hold brake.
Okay,
ready, go.
We're in.
That was disappointing.
Right, where's the fireworks, man?
You hold it.
Surely body bits should be like hanging off by now.
Have you got No, it's going.
What we'll do quickly is jot this down so the bike's not angling backwards trying to roll out of the chock.
Dude, it's almost like we thought about this.
Almost looks like we know what we're doing, but...
It's almost convincing. I know we don't.
Once again, it goes back to what you were saying earlier on. It's like, how often do people get this wrong? Yet it's so easy
it's
to get right. How does anyone get this wrong? It's so easy to get correct.
A couple of screws and a couple of pieces of timber from the local hardware store.
Yeah.
And it all works perfectly first time.
Hey, follow me low, down, the farther we go. Hey, follow me low, down, the farther we go. Now I'm not trying to make this up. I go as darker the window should. I rip to shreds all my dirty jeans and keep the sun off of everything.
Love.